I'm not saying you should.
No, he's just kind of sitting there, isn't he? Doesn't even know I'm back yet. Oh, she crawled up on out of the dorm drain and poof. Here I am. Yep. Hey. Pretty fun being. I get distracted easily. Oh, yeah, zoom in. It's a good shot. Can you see me in there? Yo. Hello. Talking to you. Oh shit. Isn't it kind of weird? You can hear your own voice inside your head. Christ. Some people. Who are you to criticize me? The fuck I do to you, huh? Huh? That's right. Why do we criticize what we don't understand? I'll never understand it. Some people will call you crazy. Some people, they call me crazy. But you know what? It's...
Keorgan. Hey, man. Hey. Man.
Queen. Clan.
goes into Klukort's plan.
Oh yeah. My father was in the Klukort's clan in the Klukort.
And eating their victims prompted authorities to examine the bodies of some of the victims. Medical authorities in Cumberland have concluded that in all cases, the killers are eating the flesh of the people they murder. Repeating this latest bulletin just received moments ago from Cumberland, Maryland, civil defense authorities have told newsmen that murder victims show evidence of having been partially devoured by their murderers. Medical examination of victims' bodies shows conclusively that the killers are eating the flesh of the people they kill. And so this incredible story becomes more ghastly with each report. It's difficult to imagine such a thing actually happening, but these are the reports we have been receiving and passing on to you. Reports which have been verified as completely as is possible in this curious situation. It is happening. It would appear that no one is safe from this wave of mass murder.
They sent you?
They sent you?
Maybe 100 of those things. And as soon as they were here,
and the fine.